Peace and love, Black family. I'm going to give a shout out to TyStar7.com. Support the brother, support the work, support the website. Dr. Umar Johnson, I support TyStar7.com. Friends, the question at hand is, do I think hip hop can ever become the weapon that the global African community needs it to be, or is it forever doomed to be a tool of white supremacy and imperialism? My answer to that is simple. He who pays the piper calls the tune. As long as hip-hop is financed by the European, hip-hop will serve the interests of the European. I think the biggest mistake that we made in hip-hop was when we traded in the principle of the music and the art for the quick dollar that can be made by the corporation. We should have kept it being sold out of the trunk, and what we should have done was built up a global hip-hop distribution network whereby we can manufacture, produce, and ship our hip-hop around the world and keep 100% of the royalties, or at least that portion of the royalties that would have to be paid out for some of the services. But right now, hip-hop has been totally colonized by the white men, at least the gangster rap aspect of it, and so many conscious rappers are becoming gangster rappers because that's the only way they can be signed by the majors. I'm a Garveyite, Pan-Africanism. I believe in self-reliance and independence. Let's take hip-hop back from the European and turn it back over to our culture. Let us control it. Let us stop saying hip-hop is for everybody, because it's not for everybody. It is our product. Now, if we want to make it available to everybody, so be it. But let the world know that hip-hop is a black cultural product. Stop letting people come in and think that they can claim it for their own. That is ours. You don't see the Chinese, okay, giving over the Ninja Warrior to nobody else just because they study it. You don't see the Japanese giving over the samurai just because other people study it. You don't see the Italians giving up pizza just because other people make pizza. They will let you know this is our cultural product, and we have to be unapologetic about proclaiming that hip-hop is the brainchild of African people. And in order for hip-hop to return to its African roots, then the economy of hip-hop must be snatched from the white imperialists and put back in the hands of the ghettos of this world. African ghettos of this world.
Very much, Dr. Umar. Appreciation.
Love. Peace. DrUmarJohnson.com. Get at me. Twitter, Instagram, at Dr. Umar Johnson. Facebook, Dr. Umar Ifatunde. IFATUNDE. Send your sons on the Dr. Umar Historically Black College Tour Boot Camp. Go to the website, DrUmarHBCUTours.com. Donate, donate, donate. We're trying to raise $2 million to buy a school for our boys, the Frederick Douglass Marcus Garvey Academy. Please send your checks of money orders payable to FDMG Academy. That's the Frederick Douglass Marcus Garvey Academy. Check of money order payable to P.O. Box 6872, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, 19132. Peace and love, Black family.
Peace.